Trent's whole grimace thing everyone's talking about. It's actually not bad.